suffering, a journey filled with pain. And because they loved, they did not die in vain.